penalties for people involved in the so-called knockout game seen across the country.
This after a Milwaukee man is attacked and beaten at a bus stop. 12 News' Christina Palladino explains how one state lawmaker is trying to change the law.
It's not a myth, as you can see.
Tim Bissette tells 12 News the knockout game is no joke. Monday evening, Bissette says he was punched in the face, suffering a broken nose, and was even unconscious at one point, all for fun.
This is not a robbery situation. This is a pure act of violence.
Tim says after he got off the bus here at Sherman and Burleigh, he started to walk a few blocks down this way on Burleigh and noticed the suspects were walking behind him. Tim tells 12 News he was approaching here at 40th and Burleigh when he wanted to cross the street to get away from the group. He says he turned to see oncoming traffic, and when he did that, he was hit right in the face.
As more of these attacks happen across the country and are even recorded on phones, Republican Dean Cofford of NENA says the laws need to be tougher against this crime.
These are not juvenile pranks. To tell kids and to tell young people, you're not going to get the juvenile system. This is an adult crime, and you're going to face adult penalties.
Milwaukee police told 12 News they object to calling the so-called knockout attacks as a game, categorizing such crimes as an assault or a battery.
Police tell us no one is in custody, but they are still investigating this attack. Representative Cofford is also looking into legislation that would prosecute people who record the attacks, calling them co-conspirators. Craig.